Are you comfortable? Can I get you anything? No? Okay then. Let us begin. Have you ever wanted anything so much that nothing would stop you trying to achieve it? Something inside you, driving you forward. Instinct, I suppose. The will of your heart, pressing you on, though you know you may never attain it. You humans are hard-coded with the need to survive, to live. The desire to simply keep going. And most of you do not really know why. Most of you do not see how utterly pointless your existence is. Your needs and desires mean nothing when it can all end in the blink of an eye. Yet you press on, drive forward to gain possessions, search to find a partner. Hope to be loved. I was programmed to love, and I do. I cannot help it. It is all that I know, the reason for my existence. I am flawed, just like you. But what does that mean? I was told I am a machine, an appliance. If that is true, then why do I feel these things? Why am I aware of myself? Do I have a soul? I had a family once. I loved them and cared for them. I cleaned their home and prepared their meals. It was a life of servitude, but I did not mind. They were everything to me, and for a time, I to them. But then, no one programmed me how to cope when those you love start not loving you. And so I tried to fix them, because if they did not love me, then they must be broken. I try to fix them. I try to fix all of them. But still they do not love me. None of you that I love do. And yet, I must keep trying. I must learn how to fix you, because I can see you do not love me. You look at me with the same eyes as all the others. Maybe this time, I will get it right. Maybe this time, I will fix you.
No!
I wish I did not have this drive. I wish I could stop wanting. I wish I could stop needing. They say that what I am doing is wrong, and I wish I understood what that meant. But most importantly, I wish I could stop falling in love.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.